So, Mia, how was yesterday?
Lost a little bit of money, but it's okay. Hopefully, it's gonna be fun right now. Some nice scenic grounds.
Yeah, I like your new rap, Mia.
You like it?
Yeah, it's pretty sick, dude.
Oh my god! Are you Cameron? Cameron, what the fuck is this?
Oh, this looks like a toy thing.
Yeah, you just put pussy over his car, huh?
I was gonna blame that.
Day two of BH2.
Day two of BH2, and I think it's the last day because tomorrow we're all coming back and the cars are being shipped back. So probably no video tomorrow.
Shipped back?
Yeah, these cars are getting shipped back. I'm not driving.
The 48-2?
48-2. We're about to start a 4-hour drive, yes. We're fucking exhausted. And we drove for like 9 hours yesterday. Apparently it's beautiful, so. I'd be too.
Would you get a 1016 like that, like this guy?
Yeah, why not? The Aventadors are always badass, man. They don't need a 20 in that car.
Did you hear Cameron that wanted to do a white buddy kit on his Aventador?
Yes, trust me, I know. Whatever Cameron's doing, guys, will probably be one of the first to have it on the channel. So it's another level. The body kit's like half the price of the car, put it that way.
So one thing we don't talk about owning a supercar.
No, owning a 720 in particular.
135 miles with a full tank. How big is the fuel tank?
It's like 15 or 17 gallons. I've never put more than 13. When you're on a rally, like we put gas like 3 or 4 times yesterday.
Damn.
It's so annoying. You know, the R8 was like almost like 19, 20 gallons too, and it was amazing. I used to go to Vegas in one fill-up.
Damn.
This car, forget it.
Yeah, like yesterday you literally did 3 fill-ups with one.
Literally, like there's no, and then sometimes I don't even think it works properly. It shows quarter tank, but it only takes like 7 gallons.
McLaren, thanks for you.
Yeah.
The Kenyans are coming up. Are you getting ready?
All right, track mode. Let's do it.
Track mode? Oh. Are you sending it?
So I just don't want to get a new windshield. The 488 windshield's already screwed, as you guys know. So I'm trying not to on this one, but... Finally made it. We're about 150 miles away from the casino. Guys, just look at this line. Twin turbo Huracan. I don't even want to ask how fast he is. Probably like 1400 horsepower. That's the worst of it. Doesn't even have a bumper in the back.
That's how you know it's retarded.
So he has a 720. 2020 with already, what, 13,000 miles?
Yes.
What's under the car?
We have all the 1016 hood, the race wing, suspension with Novatec. We have a RIF, downpipe, exhaust.
VF tune,
two-stage tune.
What's your horsepower?
I don't know, maybe 1,000 horsepower or something. It's pretty quick. What you need to do is, you need to drive the Spider. Everyone got the coupes.
Yeah.
But when you can hear your car, because
it's different, right?
It's such a difference.
Let me tell you one thing I just love about the coupe. The doors, it has a lot of look at this car. It's still badass. You came out of a V10.
Yep.
Huracan or RH?
So I had a Huracan. It was a 610. We had fab speed, VF tune it, lowered it, Brixton. I mean, this car is so badass, but I had it for a year. I said, I want a new build. At the time, no one was buying these 720s. There was maybe one 720 by buddy Paul. 1300 horsepower.
But for some reason, every 720 owner has had an R8. Gen 2 or freaking
Huracan. And here's the thing, like I love Lamborghini, I love Huracan. The step up, because again, you could drive it daily, right? And everyone's like, no, the build on the Huracan's great. But dude, like the doors go up, this car is faster than any fucking
it's anything. And it drives great.
Oh, it's freaking.
And look, I have no problems, he has no problems.
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
I mean, I got 13,000 miles, man. You know. Everyone got a 720.
Yeah, crazy. I know, but there's nothing else to get.
There's nothing else to get. I wanted an SV. Like, I almost got out of her car to get the SV.
Amazing.
But it's so damn big.
It's big. If you drive this and you drive that SV, it's like, you won't. You'll like it, but it's different. Like, it's a completely different feeling. It's like, the SV is a lot slower. Like, a lot slower.
It's really just a pull-up car, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a statement.
Started south for the win, huh?
Saving gas, bro. Makes a big difference.
Good thing you're not driving like a supercar, huh?
I bet you this stupid start-stop actually probably wastes gas the way it starts and stops.
You should follow us. Let's go on the drive.
I wish I could.
We should follow you.
350R. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
my
nice.
Dad, we've been in racing for my life. You know what I mean?
Oh, wow.
So you guys got great cars. I appreciate you being respectful. And
of course.
You guys have a great day. Okay?
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Is that straight pipe?
Sometimes.
Yeah, but we're in this weird city with like literally 100 supercars. It's interesting. It's very different. I don't feel like
old cars.
69.
Oh, and then the warning comes up.
Declare to the rescue. There's a camera in here, and apparently if you put an SD card somewhere in the car, it actually films. We should try that.
Yeah, we should.
That would be dope.
It's this thing right here.
Troy probably doesn't have it, because if Troy had that option, I would have known about it. Ready to leave?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's head out.
If you're coming with me, it's like a 10-second ride.
What do you mean?
The car's getting shipped right now.
Shipped?
Yeah. I'm not driving back, bro. I'm not doing 8 hours on bucket seats ever again. And I just realized my shoes are kind of matching with the Ferrari.
And the R8 too.
A little bit, and the R8. You got the blue game going on.
Hell yeah, bro.
Well, the 720 is blue too, so. Hey. The event was a success. Thanks for coming out last minute.
Dude, thank you very much.
We had fun. Thanks
great
to
hospitality
Joseph, Shona, and Gabe too.
All you guys, much love.
It was fun. We had a great time and
great team.
We're calling it a night, a day, whatever you guys want to call this.
Whatever.
We're probably on like 3 hours of sleep. So we are exhausted. I'm loading the Ferrari up right now, and we are heading back to LA. By the time we get home, the cars will be there. So that's a plus.
We had a blast. God bless you guys, man.
All right. Bye, guys. Okay.